My name is Naresh, and before I came to the Universal Church, I was in a lot of financial debt. I was owing people, I was owing the bank, and I had no way to pay it off. I stopped taking calls from people, I stopped taking calls from the bank, and I was on the verge of losing my property. Everything that I tried to, it just seemed to be going bad. I had my business, I was planting, and then every time I plant, put on a new crop, it always failed. And the last time I bought chemicals and plants, bandits came and they stole all my equipment, over $40,000 in equipment. And that was the last for me. After that, I didn't have any money again to purchase and start over again. That was the last. Well, I borrowed money from people to plant back my garden, and every time we plant, the crop would seem to fail, and that is how I end up in more and more debt. My mother was the first to come to the church, and I came about a month after, and from there on, we started praying. It was around last year when we started coming to the church. It was around the time the campaign of Israel started. I asked from God never to be in this position again. I don't want to ever be in a position where I'm studying about money. Money must never be an issue with me or my family ever again. I must always have to be able to give somebody something. I got a loan for $5,000. And a friend of mine who was doing sales, he told me, you know, make whatever you could and he will sell. And I started going around with him selling. And from that $5,000, when I sell, I buy and I sell again. Until eventually that I bought my own vehicle and that I was doing my own sales. And I paid that way, I was able to pay off my debt. Well, today, I no longer owe the bank. I'm debt free. The business that I had, I closed the business. I'm starting a new business today. And this business is global. Life for us is better. I always have money in my pocket. Anybody asks for something, I have enough to give them. I'm never without. Life at home is much better, a lot more better. We don't study about these things anymore. Be faithful, obey, and take part in the campaign of Israel 100%. It works.